those would be too wide with the wings for the tiny doors. Yeah. Black lines are magnetic lanes. Here they are a bit stronger because the plane models are larger too. And now it continues. And we can even change the wind, so we can start and land in another direction. Oh, there comes a special one, the Concorde. We still have it.
Concorde.
Yeah, that's the good thing about our place. We can decide what we want. And sometimes we even have historic ones, like the Concorde or a nice super constellation. Maybe we watch the Lufthansa from here and then continue and see how the Concorde lands from outside.
Yeah.
Okay? Okay, maybe also someone needs to solve it and we need to move on. Yeah, now. Right.
That's not.
Perfect. So now you can push the black door open, Miniatur Wunderland. And now the plane is lifted. And we see even the guiding lights are synchronized with the motion of the flying objects. Now, if you want to, you can also see underneath. Know what happens, yeah, but this is the proof we can change the direction of the wind. And of course, if we imagine we have a takeoff, the plane comes in and is brought down just the other way around. The retro style Lufthansa.